I'm gonna go get set up. Marcus, do you want to handle a little escalating situation while I prepare the boom booms?
What kind of situation?
Big movement on the Bratva front. We've got a tail on them, but we need somebody with, problem-solving skills to take over on the ground.
On my way.
Guys, they are waging war on us. This is getting out of control. We just had another abduction attempt on a DedSec member, and now I'm hearing an affiliated makerspace has been firebombed. I'm gonna hit the streets.
Our servers are being DDoSed too. This is a major, coordinated attack. I'm trying to spoof the IP and route them towards the Great Firewall of China.
Smart thinking. That's a firewall that fires back. I'm gonna see what I can do to help the kid.
I'm not a kid.
This is all our war. We need to make an impact. Wrench, I'll join you when I'm done.
Alright, what are we looking at here?
They've got several cars down there, covered in DedSec tags.
Shit. They're gonna try to frame us then. I'll head in there and do a little sabotage. You see anything else?
Usual. Drugs and guns. Enough to make me hang back, that's for sure.
So they've got merch here. That's good. I'm gonna make fucking with DedSec very expensive for the Bratva.
I like the sound of that.
Marcus, you got a plan?
Yep. Cripple the Bratva in any way possible and keep them from framing us. Wreck the cars and the drugs.
Alright. Cars and drugs.
Cars and drugs.
Oh!
Attention, I cannot wait to stay here. Move along. Hey, alert!
I will ask for life before you
leave. He's making us look foolish.
It was me.
Alright, Braffa's frame job op is over, along with a lot of their product. This is gonna cost them big.
I hacked CTOS traffic cams to hunt down our fire bomber. He's definitely Braffa. I tipped off the cops and sent them all his records. Let's hope they take just a few bites out of our Russian friends. Just to be safe, I put a notice out to our DedSec channels for everybody to stay alert.
Meanwhile, the Braffa hackers are completely killing their own network by mistakenly attacking China. Watching the shots go back and forth is strangely soothing.
Kid, we make a good team. In fact, you remind me of a young Raymond Kenny. Well, minus the beard and the swagger.
I'm not a kid. Can you teach me to swagger?
Oh, without a doubt.
Damn it. Everyone got their shit done but me. Still, I promise mine's going to have the most bang for the buck. Marcus, I need your help. Meet me in Marin.
Dude, get a grip!
Wait!
Get back on the road! Hey!
Whoa!
Is everyone okay? Oh!
What the heck?
Oh!
Shit!
Hey, Wrench, I see you.
Marcus, you have the rare pleasure of watching a demolition master in his natural environment. Damn, this baby's gonna pack such a punch! Now, the thing about these crazy mafia hooligans, they are always stocked up on the best boom-boom ingredients. And I've thrown a little of my own magic dust in there to sign my art.
It's a privilege watching the master at work. Whose place is this anyway?
My best guess? The Braffa probably use these places to put up the Russian Mafia's most powerful cretins when they come down to babysit. They're filled with the best shit money can buy, but currently vacant. We need to keep them that way, which is where you come in. Now, I've got DedSec setting up similar bonds and similar Braffa houses all around the neighborhood, but we need you to draw attention away from us.
I like attention. I'm on it. Can't believe I'm doing this to myself. Here goes. Wrench, they took the bait.
Excellent. The more they're trying to kill you, the more time I have to fuck with their toys.
Glad I could help, man. Alright!
Yeah.
almost done here, but some of the crews still wrapping up in their houses. Can you keep up the heat?
Hurry, man. Decoys usually end up getting shot.
Yeah, I hear you.
Some more.
I call dibs.
No. We should sink.
Won't that kill the fish? We don't want to kill the fish.
Marcus, grab the boat and bring it with you. We'll leave it for the police, courtesy of DedSec. That'll get the heat off our backs and put it back on the Bratva, where it belongs.
Can't argue with that. Send me the cords and I'll deliver it to our little party. See you all there.
He's not here.
Yeah! I've got the USS Drug Belly.
Bringing her to you.
Just in time. We're setting up now.
Ready?
I'm way ahead of you.
Thank you.